Hello friends, welcome to VAM Tech. Today we are going to discuss a new product which has been launched in the market, that is on Saturday, Jan 16, 2021. We are going to discuss about the product of Oppo A93 5G mobile. See, it is a smartphone launched on 16 Jan of 2021 in the market of A93 5G network has been launched in the China with a 256 GB of a storage model, and also we have a battery capacity of 5000 mAh, and also we have the 18 watts of faster charger support. And about a camera, see, we have a front camera and also we have a rear camera. Front camera we have 8 megapixel with 2 megapixel, and rear camera with 48 megapixel with 2 megapixel plus 2 megapixel. Images of the Oppo A93, we can see the mobile is very slim, and also we have the less weight. It is up to, means the weightage is up to 188 grams, and lightweighted mobile. So we speak about the camera features. Here we have a rear camera with 48 megapixel of 1.7 plus 2 megapixel with front camera with 2.4 plus 2 megapixel with front camera of 2.4, and also we have rear autofocus facility, and also rear flash we have, and also front camera with 8 megapixel with front of 2.0 plus 2 megapixel with front of 2.4. And also, what are the softwares? What is the software used with Oppo A93 mobile? Is operating system is Android 11, and also we have the sensor facility. It supports all types of sensors which is available in the market. And also, see, Oppo A93 5G full specifications I'm going to tell you, and brand name is Oppo and model is the A93 5G, launched in 16 Jan 2021, launched with India. Yes, it has been launched in India. Form factor will be a touch screen, and dimension is 162.90 × 74.70 × 8.40. then weightage will be 188 grams, and also battery capacity of 5000 mAh, and also fast charger facility is there. We have different colors, black, silver screen, and the display screen of the mobile is 6.50 inches, and we have a touch screen facility, and the resolution of the screen is 1080 × 2400 pixels, and pixel per inch will be 405. Then hardware, what are the hardware components used with that mobile? Processor will be 2.2 GHz octa-core, and processor gun RAM will be 4 GB, and also internal storage with 128 GB. We have expandable storage facility also, and expandable storage type will be micro SD, and dedicated micro SD slot we have. Then connectivity, we can connect with all types of the devices like Wi-Fi devices stand supports, then GPS, Bluetooth, USB, and headphones, number of headphones, and we have two SIMs. We have dual SIM facility here. We can have a dual SIM. Both the SIMs will be a nano SIMs. SIM type will be nano. Here it supports GSM, and it supports the 3G network, 4G network, and LET network also. We in India, we have 4G network, right? It supports for that also, with a capacity of 40 bandwidth. For watching the video, please subscribe for the channel. Thank you.